Okay, so one thing that I forgot to do was change a score. So I put that in there. So when Ron touches a coin, we want the score to go up by one. Okay, and then a bunch of stuff's going to happen after that. So one of the things is I want to go to the next level. So if I get 1 point, then it's going to go to the next level. And so what's going to happen is the background's going to change. We want the background to change to show like a visual cue that we're going to the next level. So we're going to go to backdrop, and I already saved one on my desktop that I like of inside the pyramid. So there it is. Let's see how long it would take for it to upload. My computer's really super laggy. So it could take 3 hours. Oh, get it. There it is. Okay, so there's my new backdrop. See, there's the first one. There's the second one. And, yeah. So let's go back to scripts. I actually want to go to raw. So I'm going to go to raw. Let's move these out of the way. Let's put these down there. So what I want to have happen is forever. When the score turns to one, so we're going to say if then, and I got to go get my operator with the equal sign, and I got to get score, if the score equals one, then I want to switch my background. So that's going to be looks, so I'm going to switch backdrop to pyramid, which is, that's what this one's called. But if I do that, then it's going to switch there that way forever. So what I have to do is get switch backdrop here, and I have to put the first one, which was the welcome slide. So that's the first pyramid. So if we go and look at the backdrops, come on, lag. Here's the first one, here's the second one. Okay. It's back to raw. Come on. Okay, so let's see if that works. Okay, well, start again. Sometimes it gets a little laggy. All right, so I got the right one. And let me go over there, say B. And then the background changed. Now, the other thing I want is when he's going, I want him to go back now. I'm going to have my new treasure over here. So I want him to flip. So I'm going to go to his costume. So there he is. And I'm going to right-click on it, and I'm going to say duplicate. New day now. So he's duplicated, but I want him to flip. So I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to click flip. So now he's flipped. So back to my scripts. So I'm going to go to looks, switch back costume to, and this is the second one, if you look in the costumes. You can't see it, but believe me. And then so he's going to be switched that way. So, but in the beginning of the game, I want him to be back, because if I go like this and start the game over again, now he's facing the wrong way. So I want his costume to be, click the down arrow, the first one. So let's try that again. There, he's the right way. Awesome. And then if he goes across and there's a, and we get a point, then he's gonna flip. Let's check it. B. And then it flips. All right, very good.